The 5.45 caliber Kalashnikov assault rifle can use various types of ammunition, armor-piercing, weighted, incendiary, tracer, as well as quite exotic ones like armor-piercing incendiary. All of them are marked with paint of different colors, depending on the type of bullet. Among the ammunition for the main domestic machine, cartridges with mysterious white bullets should be distinguished. Let's say right away that training cartridges are marked with white. But it's still not clear why not only the nose of the bullet is painted, but the entire bullet is white as a whole. To date, three main types of non-combat cartridges are produced for the Kalashnikov assault rifle. The first is the Training 7x4, which outwardly differs little from the combat one. There is no gunpowder inside these cartridges. It gives out such ammunition, the presence of two punches for Jinza, as well as the absence of markings on bullets. Blank cartridges 7x3 do not have any bullet in principle, but when fired they provide a light and noise effect. The third type of non-combat ammunition is 7x3M blank cartridges with a dummy bullet. Such cartridges are needed for training sessions with the maximum approximation for real shooting and magazine equipment. In fact, the only difference between these cartridges and combat ones is that the bullet in them is not metal, but plastic. However, it is forbidden to shoot such bullets at people. Although in most cases such a bullet is destroyed, even in the bore, its fragments easily pierce clothing, cardboard, human skin, as well as the upper layers of fat and muscle at a distance of up to 50 meters. If you like it, subscribe to our channel.